All right, so before we list what defends a virus, or what defense do we have against a virus, let's talk about what these defenses will do. Or tell me what the defenses are, and then we'll talk about what they do. Because let's go back to the fact that a virus is a non-living, so can you kill something that's not alive?